Katrina Kaif glammed up an event by Picture Pathshala wearing a pretty polka dot top with a mustard yellow skirt. Picture Pathshala is a banner that has produced 200 short films to support children's cinema for change. The latest event was organized by the company to thank Salman Khan's Being Human Foundation for the support. The event was attended by Salman's family members, including his sister Alvira, his brother Sohail and Arbaz, and his brother-in-law Ayush Sharma. Himesh Reshammiya was present at the launch of an on-air singing reality show. The singer actor was dressed in casuals and picked monochrome colors for the event. He also spoke about how he is always on the lookout for fresh voices. The Woh Who Has Wooed Us All, Ananya Panday, was spotted at the Versova jetty in Mumbai. The actress took off to an island nearby with her team, dressed in a cute top and hot pants. Seems like she was taking off to a shoot for her film Khali Peeli. Later in the night, Akshay Kumar was also spotted at the jetty returning from Mud Island. The actor has been frequenting to Mud to shoot for his film Lakshmi Bomb. Megastar Rajinikanth has finished shooting for his Man vs. Wild episode with Bear Grylls. The actor and the British adventurer shot for the event at Bandipur Forest in Karnataka. At the airport while returning to his home, Rajinikanth interacted with the media and assured them that he did not suffer any injuries during the shoot apart from minor scratches from thorny bushes.